What's up? We've got benchmark number two for the 90th challenge. We've got one RM deadlift. I know a couple of you already hit it. We should see some awesome jumps in your strength here. Quick movement prep for this. Grab the band, loop it up into your hip, and I just like to play around with, I like to put my foot out in front here. All right, so you have the foot with the band up on the hip, placed in front, and then from here, place your hands kind of like, you know, track star getting set in the blocks or whatever. Keep your hands on the ground and then lift your hips high. So you're trying to straighten out your front knee, rocking forward and back. You don't want to just be standing still in one position, but that should open up your hips a little bit more, and then you should feel your hamstrings warmed up as you're doing that. You can also play around with just working on the sides a little bit. So something as simple as a lunge just like that, or doing some child's pose, kind of working through this position here, coming all the way out into more of that up dog, upper facing dog, whatever you want to call it. Clearly not as much of a yogi as the rest. But work those two positions. I would say focus on that first movement when I'm facing out away from the bar. Let's get about a minute to a minute and a half in that position. Pre-workout, probably do a little rowing if you can do that as well, just to loosen up before you do the workout. Guys, good luck. See you tomorrow.